This is the kind of projects we have to tell the story not only among us, because the people living here in Bucharest, they profit from these projects, and it's without the European Union, it would be never possible to have in such a short time such a good wastewater treatment plant, and so it's really a success for the people, for the inhabitants of Bucharest. We saw then a completely other project. We visited the National Institute for Infection Diseases, Matei Balz. It was quite interesting for us, especially because everybody has it in his and her mind, the Ebola infection in Africa, and what creates this for dramatic disaster, not only in Africa, but also in other countries of the European Union, of the world, and to see how European money can be used for research and for patients, it's really incredible. And I think part of this research is in line with other European institutions, which makes it possible that you can have in a connected way research on diseases, on AIDS, for example, but also another TB, for example, and other things which you can't do alone. And this connection between the researchers from different members in the European Union, that's really great. And the institute is working very successful, giving young people, young researchers, chances to work here, to search here, and that's was really amazing. But sorry to say this, the most interesting project we were visiting today is the ELI, the Extreme Light Infrastructure of Nuclear Physics. And this institution is great. it's unbelievable, and what you are doing here, that today we all learned that in Bucharest you have really your own sources of research, your own sources of infrastructure. I'm very happy to see that it can be developed with the support of the European Union, but the sources are here in Romania. And I think to strengthen your own strength, your own power, your own human capital, I think that is the best way to develop a country, to develop a region, and to see such an Romanian, but also European, international research center like this, like this ELI project. It was really great, and it was amazing to see the construction area, but also to see the research center. And I'm quite happy because we have now in the European Union a strategy to invest much more in research and research connection to the companies, to the real economy, and to see that here's one of a pilot project in this area. It's very helpful also to tell this story again back to the European Parliament, and I hope that we can present next year or over next year this project as well in the European Union, the European Parliament, and I hope that it will be really a success, not only for you, but also for the European Union.
Ne dorim ca Măgurele să fie un noul un oraș al științei, am spus Smart City, Light City. Avem un proiect foarte frumos și ne bazăm în exercițiul următor pe sprijinul dumneavoastră, astfel încât investiția de la Măgurele să revină, să aducă beneficii populației și firmelor, companiilor pentru creșterea comunității României și a Europei în ansamblu său. Vreau să vă mulțumesc încă o dată pentru vizită. V-am dat doar câteva cifre dincolo de ceea ce ați văzut astăzi și vă invit și să vizitați și nu doar în București, dar în jurul Bucureștiului și în țară multe, foarte multe proiecte de cercetare. Vreau să specific faptul că programul de cercetare a fost extrem de apreciat la nivelul Comisiei Europene. Este programul care n-a avut niciun fel de corecție niciodată. Nu există nici în acest moment, iar toate auditurile venite, inclusiv de la Comisie, nu mai vorbim de autoritățile, restul autorităților naționale, sunt auditori care menționează performanța acestui program. Tuturor vă mulțumesc pentru această deschidere. Vreau să-i mulțumesc domnului Boșinaru și domnului Dăncilă pentru faptul că au avut inițiativa ca dumneavoastră să veniți. Și, repet, vă invit să vedeți și restul programului. Vă mulțumesc foarte mult!
Mulțumim, Mihnea, și trebuie să recunosc că era un lucru pe care trebuia să-l facem și ne-am promis, împreună cu interlocutorii noștri, două chestiuni. Vom reveni, dar în egală măsură vom aduce toate cele trei entități. APANOVA, Veolia. APANOVA, Veolia. Vom aduce Institutul de Cercetări de la Balș și ILAI în Parlamentul European pentru a arăta și colegilor noștri ce se întâmplă în România cu politica de coeziune și beneficiile acesteia asupra domeniului cercetării.
For me, coming from Croatia, the youngest member states of the European Union, this is a, I would like to say, fact-finding mission, because the perception of European Union in my country is under the constant pressure coming from the media and the general population. What's the benefit of being a member of European Union 2015, 2014, 17? And I think the most of the answers I can promote and I can convey after visiting Romania and after describing what you have done in Romania using cohesion and development funds money in order to develop your economy and, of course, in a way, upgrade the perception of the European project in the 21st century among your population. So for us it's very important, and I think that cohesion and regional development policy are to be praised for the both, the changing perception of the European Union and a way to bring up a new breeze, of course, in our competence in the global world, because the European Union still, of course, to give a new chance to its industry to research and development. I think it's the right way to do, and thank you for showing us your achievements so far. Thank you.